Good morning, reaction time, Rammstein, Deutschland. Now, I don't know that much about Rammstein. I've listened to Du Hast, and that's pretty much my spectrum. That's how broad it is. But I was told this is a good one, and I tried to put on some subtitles, but there are none. So let's see how much I understand. I've had German in school. Ich habe 5 Jahre in der Schule Deutsch gelernt, but that's like 10 or 12 years ago. So let's see how much I remember of this. But without further ado, let's just jump into it. All right, laser beam. Germania, 16 AD. This looks high budget. I don't know their names, but I saw a couple of the band members, didn't I? Who's she? She's not in the band. I'm so confused. So many things are happening. Like, what's this? It's, you have different aspects of history. What's happening? Yeah, okay. Memories. I recognize that.
Du hast geweint, im Geist getrennt, im Herz vereint. Wir sind schon sehr lang zusammen, dein Atem kalt. Das Herz in Flammen.
Something about cold and your heart is in flames? I'm getting a sense that this is about German history, isn't it? But cannibals? Monks? That are cannibals? I'll need a lot of explanations down in the comments if you know anything about this. I'm a bit confused, but we've seen parts of history, right? But let's get into the music. Yeah. Oh, and I'm sorry, wait. Oh, that gave me chills. Wait, let's see if I can translate this. My heart's in flame. I want to love you and yet hate you. So young and yet so old. I'm trying to think, is it because Germany has an old history, but yet so young? Brain hurts. I like it though. You can love Germany, but also you want to love Germany, but you also hate her.
Überheblich, überlegen, übernehmen, übergeben, überraschen, überfallen. Deutschland, Deutschland, überallen.
Germany overall, and there are some graphic pictures. So it's telling Germany's history, that's clear.
Liebe ist Lob und Segen. Meine Liebe kann ich dir nicht geben.
I can't give you my love. I understand a bit, but not that much. And a witch burning? I don't know why, but this is so cool. This is so damn cool. This is so well put together. It's like a history. They're telling a story. This is so epic.
You.
Me. Us. You. German Shepherds.
Übermächtig, überflüssig.
This is such a cool way to tell a story. This is how you should tell history. Maybe you could use this as an introduction video to German history just to get people or students interested. It's so epic, you can't take your eyes off it. Oh, I had to look at the picture for a while. My brain is slow. So we have this black hawk thing, golden and red. That's the colors of Germany. And then you have the bird that also represents, oh. I bet there is a video explaining every single scene of this, and I have to check it out.
Meine Liebe kann ich dir nicht geben.
And it's so emotional. I want to give you my love, but I can't. And it's about singing about how you want to love your country, be proud of something, your nation, like all other people. They want to be proud of your own country. But for some people in some countries, that's really hard because of their history. I'm not saying that other countries don't have a dark past. Most of us have. But I guess they're trying to explain that it's hard for German people to feel a sense of pride and love your country because of your history. And like German history is well known across our world, at least the recent things. This got very emotional all of a sudden. I don't know, I feel something. Like joy because the music is really great, but also like sort of a sadness inside me. That hurts. I don't know what happens. There's something overcome me. All of a sudden, I feel very sad. Like I have these, like these terrible feelings inside of me. Of how one must feel really ashamed of your own country. Like you want to love your nation, but sometimes you can't. Like, I'm not good at articulating myself, but all of a sudden I feel just so sad and hurt for the German people. Like, what happened? It's like they predicted the pandemic. But I guess that's not it. Oh, wait. She was Germania. I know about Germania, just a little bit, right? She was a, not a goddess, but sort of like a figure, personification of Germany. She represents the German people or the nation, right? And she went through history and showed us. Oh, this is the outro, right? Wait. Okay. Wow, I feel so confused in regards to my feelings, not the video. In the beginning, the video was confusing, but then it all got put together quite nice. But in the beginning, I was really enjoying the music because this was an epic song. I really liked it. This was so cool. And the scene and everything was so epic. And then when I got the realization in the end that I talked about, all of a sudden I just feel something really heavy. Imagine to hate your country. I mean, hate is a strong word, but be ashamed of your country enough that, well, I can't speak for German people, I have no right to, but that's just the emotions I got. I'm a Swede, but I'm not patriotic at all. There are a lot of things in my country that I don't agree with and that I'm ashamed of, but this is completely different. I'll leave it at that. Thank you for watching. Anything I missed, please down in the comments. Any recommendations, please down. Let me know. I want to see more things. But if you have anything that could help me out with this history and this story, please educate me down below. Thank you so much. Take care and bye-bye.